popping up, and Buckberger went down, and Dave Taylor and Buckberger going at it. Buckberger felt that Taylor went after his knee, and you saw the reaction.
Kelly Buckberger went down, and he waited for a second to assess his physical condition. He realized that he was all right. He got up and went right after Taylor. But as I mentioned, Taylor is a real competitor, and it doesn't matter who it is, he'll stand in there, as we just saw. Take a look at the hit, and here's how guys get hurt. You see Taylor's left leg go out. Watch McCreary in your right-hand corner. His arm immediately goes up to assess the penalty. Buckberger and Dave Taylor in the penalty box. Buckberger leaving the game, I would think, for possibly an instigator. Here's another look at the hit. Taylor sticks his knee up once again. McCreary is right there to call the penalty immediately. Taylor has just as much chance of getting hurt when he gets his leg out. He knows what he's going to do. Maybe not so much for Dave Taylor, but to let the rest of the players in the Los Angeles Kings know that if they're going to risk injury to Kelly Buckberger,